You're merely postponing the inevitable.
God, I miss having a flashlight. I'm not even gonna lie. Oh my god, that worked out so well. I can't believe that worked out. I need a pallet, I need a pallet, I need a pallet, I need a pallet. Right here. Woo, I cannot believe we hindered him like that.
You'll pay for that.
Bro, stop. Freaking, leave me alone, dog. Leave me alone, dog. Stop messing with me! God, we've been dancing with this Wesker now for a minute. Sweet. One more champion and light hit. That's it, though. That's all I have left on this flashlight, so... Sorry, I didn't even know how to YouTube
play.
Ah,
you
look
dead.
At that. He literally wasting his time chasing me. All the gens pop. It's so nice having a flashlight though, bro. I've been running survivors with no flashlights, and oof, there's like no defense to killers unless if you have a flashlight. That's the only reason I could freaking dance with Wesker for as long as I did, but unfortunately my champion of light is gone now, so... My flashlight's gone, so now, I mean, literally, that's all I had. I wish flashlights could last a little bit longer. The champion of light was, like, really nice security, you know, extra little security, blanket there. I have no more cushion, though, no more protection. Please let this be something good. Please let this be something good. I need something good. Dookie Brown. Damn, I actually had a nice little hit left on that, and I wasted it. I'm pretty sure she's bringing him back up, so you might want to watch out. There, Adam. Wow. She danced one pretty good. There's a lot of pallets in this map, so it is pretty rough. I don't want to get in his way, that's why I came down here. Also, there's a chest, so why not? Just because he can probably use that pallet. Trying to be survivor friendly. If I stayed here, I probably would have gotten his way, so that's why I went down. And it just gives me a chance to check, see what's down there. Yeah, see, he used that pallet, so me going down there was the best move for him. Alright, he's chasing. He's either right above me or right next to me. I don't know. We gotta be careful though. We're gonna save our sprint bursts. We need to find this last generator though. Anyway, I just want to say thanks to everybody that's been watching my my videos and like and you know just being supporting. I appreciate you guys, man. 100 for real. I know I'm newer at this, and I you know I don't really edit or none of that stuff, so it's all just raw. But I still appreciate you guys. He's either right next to me or right below me. Either way, I'm not trying to find out.
Ah!
come on, buddy. Come on, buddy, over here. Definitely a newer Wesker. We got 31,000 points, so we got first place. He didn't do too bad either.